Welcome back to Amy Jordan Speaks special video series celebrating National Diabetes Month. Congratulations. If you're like me and you are living with type 1 diabetes, congratulations. You are winning and I totally get it. It is complicated. So I want to share some thoughts about managing other people's expectations about our diabetes. Who has had a lot of people give you a lot of advice about diabetes based on, I don't know what. One of the wonderful things about social media, which I didn't have as a child with diabetes growing up in the 70s, sharing my age, is, you know, the sense of community and information about technology, which is so amazing for us to lead full and happy lives. One of the downsides about social media is that a lot of people find a lot of information that may or may not be true and may or may not apply to our specific needs as persons managing diabetes. So I have learned how to graciously respond to people's thoughts, ideas, and things they think I should do related to diabetes. So have you ever been in a social situation and someone says, oh, you know, you can cheat for a day, or you can have this? Or I was actually at a friend's home once and she had gone to great lengths to make a breakfast that was mostly pastry based, and she had gone to even greater lengths to do one of the pastries with stevia, especially for me. And I appreciated that thought very, very much, but it was still a high carbohydrate food and not something that I personally do well with. And everyone has their own knowledge of our bodies and what works and what doesn't. But for me, in the morning, that much carbohydrate is just not a good idea. There was no egg, there was no cheese, there was no protein. And I thought, wow. And it was one of those situations where I had to kind of graciously bow out. Fortunately, I had been prepared and brought my own food, which we'll talk about in a later video that you can watch. And I was able to manage the situation, but it was an opportunity to really educate people that just because something is sugar-free doesn't mean it's diabetes friendly. And, you know, there's a lot of misconception. Food companies want to market so you'll buy stuff. And one of the things that we as persons with diabetes get to do is find out what works for us, and knowing that, I use it as an opportunity to educate and to let people know I appreciate so much, thank you so much, but this really is not good for me. And, you know, I've been dealing with this a long time and I've become pretty aware of what I need and what I don't need. And the holidays are coming. Everyone is like, oh, you can cheat for a day, and some people can. I personally can't. So, you know, as we're working our way through communities of people who are trying to understand or have maybe been misinformed, instead of getting frustrated or peeved, I feel I can educate them about, you know, what's realistic, what it really means to live with diabetes, how different foods affect, and, you know, help community get a better understanding of my life with diabetes and be more accepting. And as I've said in past moments, the people who really love me for who I am as a whole will be fine with it. And the people that need to be right will be right. And what people think of me is none of my business. So congratulations to you for managing your diabetes, for educating your community, for letting people know that no, cinnamon is not a cure for type 1 diabetes, and that we all get to lead an amazingly healthy lifestyle. So stay tuned for the next video. We're going to be sharing some fun things about dating and holidays and dealing with other social situations. And also make sure you go to amyjordanspeaks.com. If you join our community this month, you will get a free PDF of my 26 tips for easier living with diabetes. These are simple little thoughts that I wish someone had told me when I was a kid growing up living with type 1 diabetes. So happy National Diabetes Month. Enjoy educating your community. You are doing amazing. And we'll see you here on the next video. Bye for now.